We can do this together. Come here.
Don't touch me!
Yeah, we had sex, TJ.
Big deal.
I was lonely. And yet felt good, especially if I kept my eyes closed. And it was fine while it was happening, but I always left here feeling disgusted with myself.
No, you don't mean that. I'm not like you, all right? I've got a life, a career.
I'm not some pathetic American punchline. This life of yours, or whatever you want to call it, may be okay for you, but I want more.
Wow, you always manage to abandon me when I need you the most.
When did this become my fault? He's the one who cheated on his wife behind her back. He's the one who said he loved you and then disappeared when it got tough.
We do what we have to when we fall in love.
Tell me, when did you decide to write me off?
We say what we need to get out when it's not enough.
It's gonna be awesome. Or it would be if my dickhead father would float me to cast in the best.
Figured your dad was loaded. Seems like he could spare you a little pocket change.
You think so, right? I mean, considering he's constantly doling out how much money he told the woman he screwed. Everybody
lies, lies. Don't worry, it's just my boyfriend.
Don't get a boyfriend!
He won't be mad.
Sounds pretty freaking mad.
You're on my list. Famous guys I can cheat with, you're number two.
Who's number one?
Rob Pattinson, but he's not gay.
Yep,
he's not.
Three boarding schools, two colleges.
God.
But why don't you play the piano and...
We had a deal. You can't even go one day without getting high.
Hold on, hold on. It's Dad in this freaking place. I should be home working on the club opening, but I came because you wanted me to. I need to take you at the edge of. You guys just want me to have a boring life.
After that stunt you pulled last December, boring might do you some good.
I hate this family. How am I ever supposed to do anything important if nobody ever helps me?
I remember you when you were a little kid. You were always so happy. Dougie was a tortured way, but you were just full of smiles and life all the time. What happened, TJ? Everybody
lives. I heard some things. I was a little concerned.
He didn't choose our life, and he doesn't have the strength to withstand.
He's a ticking bomb.
Everybody lies.
I'm the one who found you. Barely alive.
I hope you're not expecting me to thank you for that. Because I never will.